Hello! Meron ulit akong bagong video pero tatlo lang to na very short lang, no? Sa sobrang iksi baka ano, hindi mag-connect, ganun. Hindi mag-retain sa memory nyo. Very short topics lang, mabibilis lang. Balik ako dun sa mga dati kong mga lumang videos na nagko-correct ng mga napapanood ko sa Pilipinas lang to, ha. Here in the Philippines, I'm coming back to the to what I previously do. Whenever I see and hear something wrong in pronunciation here in the Philippines, in the news network, TV networks, news channels, I try to now make a video of them so that the future young generation will know how is the correct pronunciation. Okay? All these three instances I've heard in the Philippines and news channel, news TV, TV channel, news reporting, okay? First instance, it was said in the news, kawani. It should be kawani. Okay? Kawani, not kawani. Okay? Sorry for the lack of details, but that will suffice. It should not be, this was what I said, ekta-ektaryang palayan. Okay? Ekta-ektaryang palayan. It should not be that. Palayan. It should be, here's the correct one. It should be ekta-ektaryang palayan. Ekta-ektaryang palayan. Okay? Not palayan. Okay, that's the second. Here's the last. Here is one very cute, but I think nobody noticed the wrong thing here, okay? The presentation was so smooth like that, and if you didn't hear it right, you wouldn't notice that it was wrong. Okay, here's the third. Here's the one I liked most. The story was provincial buses. Okay, provincial, the one in the provinces. In the Philippines, we have city, and if it's far from the main city like Metro Manila, we call it already provinces. So anything outside of Metro Manila, we call it provinces. Okay? Anything outside of Metro Manila are called provinces. So provinces have a province bus. Okay? Province bus. We call that provincial buses. The one in the province is called the provincial bus. Okay? Here is the story. Here is the news. Pwede ba yung bumiyahe magtaas ng presyo yung provincial bus, ha? The provincial buses. Pwede ba yung bumiyahe magtaas ng presyo? Dapat meron yung provincial authority. Take two. it's about provincial buses. Pwede ba yung bumiyahe magtaas ng presyo? Dapat yan, meron yung provincial authority. I'll now state the correct word that should be used. Okay? with the correction already. Pwede ba yung bumiyahe magtaas ng presyo? Dapat yan, meron yung provisional authority. Dapat yan, meron yung provisional authority. The one that was said in the news, provincial authority. Oh, I wrote it here. A morning news channel. May 9 Saturday. If you could get a replay of that, you would notice it. Lastly, please. Wrong. The one who's the wrong use of the word. Pwede ba yung bumiyahe magtaas ng presyo? Dapat yan, meron yung provincial authority. Here's the corrected version. The one that's right. Pwede ba yung bumiyahe magtaas ng presyo? Dapat yan, meron yung provisional authority. Okay? Subscribe and follow. Follow and subscribe. I forgot to say that in the start. Subscribe and follow. Follow and subscribe.